my name is Shelby and I'm going to tell you how to make the project talk to me. First, you have to search in your Google page as www.stemdesi.in, then log in with your Google account. Here it is how it looks. Then you have to go to start a new project and name it as talk to me without any spaces. Then you have a phone screen which is going to show you what's going to be in your app. So first, you have to go to user interface and drag and drop a text box. Then drag and drop a button. How to rename this button? Go to component section and click the rename button. Rename it as speak. As you can see, it has not changed over here. So you have to go to properties and go to text and change it to speak. After doing this, your button will be changed into speak. Next, you're supposed to go to media and drag and drop text to speech. As text to speech is a non-visible component, so it will be below the phone. Next, you're supposed to go to blocks and then enter speak and drag and drop when speak click to. Next, you have to go to text to speech and drag and drop call text to speech speak dot message. Next, you have to go to text box and drag and drop text box 1 text. After doing this all, your app is ready. And after this, you're supposed to go to build and click on provide QR code for application. After that, it will provide a QR code you can scan from your phone and you can try your app. Thank you.